a few times, and I'm really, really curious of trying it. And the best part is, it only lasts 5 minutes, and after that you're completely sober and normal again. And if you do it right, which means that if you have just pure DMT and no other shit mixed in, it also doesn't do any damage. So that's pretty neat. And it's the drug that I really want to try. But it's hard to get.